position, we did two basic count whips, 2-8 count whips with an over rotation change of direction on each one. We start on this track, we end up on a different track at the end of the first whip, we come back to the original track at the end of the second whip. 1, 2, 3, 4, here's your over rotation for the guy, he's setting down a new track. 5, 6, 7, again, and 1, 2, 3, 4, back to the original track. All right, so we did one move three different ways. First move, arm catch, 1, 2, 3. He's counterbalancing, we're stretching away from each other. We come back in on 4, triple step, anchor step, that was version one. Version two, same timing, same turn, keeping the left hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. That's version number two. Version number three, same setup, different timing. We did this as a 10 count. This is an arm catch with a walk around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Fake anchor at the end.
Mirror, mirror.